What is up, YouTube? That's my shit, that's my way. Do it like that and I repeat. Don't be scared, I ain't afraid. Just like that, come my way. That's my shit, that's my way. Do it like that and I repeat. Don't be scared, I ain't afraid. Hi you guys, it's Nicole K. York and I'm back at it again with another YouTube video. It's been such a long time since I've been back. Don't worry about my fan in the back. I'm sorry. It's hot in here. And of course, I got a long sleeve. But it has to look good, nice and impressed. By the way, this outfit that I'm wearing right now is a sneak peek at my clothing haul that will be coming in about a month or two, give or take. Because my job was tripping this time. My job was tripping. It was my fault a little bit that I kept taking up, but my job was tripping too. But y'all, I will soon be here with a clothing haul. These are two items that I'm putting in my clothing haul. These are some new ripped jeans. Thank the Lord that I got some new ripped jeans because I need some. But as you can see in the title, I'm doing a shoe haul. Wait a minute. Let me do a thumbnail. Let me get a good pair of shoes. Alright, now that that's over with, let's get straight into the video. Okay, so here you guys, with this video, I'm not showing all my shoes because I do have a lot and I don't want the video to be over 30 minutes or at least over 40 minutes because I want this to be a quick little video. So I'm just showing the shoes. Some of them I frequently wear, so I'm trying to do the most frequently used shoes and then the ones that were worthy of showing. That I found. So to long story short, I have at least four places that I put my shoes. So if you can see this mint green bin, I put my house shoes. I don't have any house shoes in here because you don't really need to see the house shoes, but I have my house shoes and what other shoes did I have there? And some slides. In the other closet I have my slides too, but I got some house shoe slides in there. So the first one, I'm gonna start with 10 shoes. Don't mind if they're dirty. I haven't cleaned them off this week. The Velcro part, but please don't judge me. I'm really not that into shoes, so I probably couldn't tell you like what model shoes are, but I know these are the high top Air Forces. My camera is blurry. So here you go. These are my high top Air Forces. But I usually wear these with like a pink set. And like I like these. They're comfortable. And these, I differ in sizes a lot, you guys. So if I don't know the sizes, excuse me. I have these in a 6.5. Yes, I can wear them. My normal size is an 8. Yes, and these are in... Yeah, I don't know if these are in women. These are in you. Why? Yeah, I don't shop my own shoes. Like, I'm sorry. Like, I was saying, only shoes that I've shopped, I'll tell you which ones I bought. These, I was with my grandmother when we bought these. Yes, these are my white Air Forces. And I don't wear them a lot because they're white and I don't want to get them dirty. So, I really don't wear them that much. Yes, I'm putting them right back on the floor. All right, next 10 shoe. Step down or step up, I don't know. These are my low top Air Force Ones. These shoes have a crease in them. I have to get that crease out, I know. But yeah, you guys, I don't wear these a lot either. Same reason why, because they're white. I got these, my uncle bought me these. I got these a couple years ago. I can still wear them. These are a... These are 6.5 youth as well. Yes, I don't really wear these a lot because, like I said, they're white and I don't want to get them dirty and they already have creases in them. I really don't like wearing shoes with creases in them, even though these have creases in them. But yes, these are my Air Forces. All right, next tennis shoe. I really don't wear these a lot. these are my Jordans. These are the only pair of Jordans that I own currently, and probably the last pair of Jordans that I will own, because a fun fact about me and Jordans, we don't mix. Nope, I don't wear these a lot because I got them too small, because these were the only size that they wanted. And I got these in 7th grade or 6th grade, I don't exactly remember. I did not want these. I wanted some Air Maxes, but they didn't have the kind that I liked. And I saw these and I was like, well, everyone's wearing Jordans. Bad mistake, I should have waited and got me another pair of Uggs or something. I got these in a size 6U. Yeah. A lot of my shoes are in U sizes because one, they're cheaper. If you have medium size feet that can still fit U sizes, go with the U. Go with the U. It don't matter about different. If you like some shoes and they come in a U size and they about 10, 15 difference in the prices, get them. But yes, these are the shoes. I don't wear them, but these are some Nike Air shoes. Air Max. Where did I get these? I think I got these at JCPenney's. Like, you guys, when I tell you, if there's a sale, it doesn't matter if you get them at Foot Locker. It doesn't matter if you actually get them at Jordan's. Their shoes, at the end of the day, they work the same. I don't understand why people criticize others who buy their shoes at, like, JCPenney's. Because JCPenney's, they're pretty expensive for shoes. I mean, it doesn't make a difference. You're still paying at least 50 something dollars for the shoes. I don't really care. I don't really like when people do that. But these are some Air Maxes. I got these at JCPenney's, I believe, with my grandmother. These are size 6 in youth. These are actually not small, I guess, because, like, it's different shoes that fit different. I know that. That's probably why I can still fit these. These are not actual, like, lace-up. I mean, they are lace-ups, and it tightens it around the front part. But these are some stretchy shoes. So, you can, these are basically slide-ins. You can already have your shoes pre-tied, slide them in, they won't slip. So, I actually like these shoes. They're comfortable for when I have to run. So, yeah, these are Air Max. My next shoe are these red Converses. Let me tie this shoe real quick. These, I don't wear these a lot. These are some red Converse. Don't really wear these a lot. These were in the bottom of my closet. Most of the shoes that are in the bottom of my closet do not get worn, because I'm not gonna dig through all those shoes. That is what I'm not gonna do. I don't care if I wear a shoe twice or three times in the week, the same shoe 3 days in a row, because what I'm not gonna do is dig through that closet, that bottom of that closet. Nope. I'd rather slide on my Ugg slides or slide on some Crocs and be done with it. Like, or slide some Uggs on, some regular Uggs on. Like, that's so much easier. But, and these, they, oh my God, the lacing, that's why I really don't buy high top shoes, because it's irritating. These and my Vans are the most irritating shoes that I can have. These are a size 7. These are a size 7 in women's. And they're really, they're all right. I would say comfortable, but they're really cute. I can style them with a lot of outfits. All right, so I think that's all the tennis shoes. Okay, so that is all the tennis shoes that I grabbed. So next we're going on to all right, boots. So the first boot that I want to show y'all are some Uggs. I'm going to start with the Uggs and then travel after, because it's easier. Okay, so these are some black Uggs. They are, one of the bows fell off, you guys. I'm so sorry. But these, they're like a hassle because the bows, yeah. But yeah, these are some Ugg boots. I got these for Christmas. 1 year I finessed my grandparents. So my grandmother bought me the other pair of Uggs that I have. And then my nana bought me these pairs. So I got two pairs of Uggs for Christmas. But yeah, you guys, these are a size
These are a size 8.
These are a size 8 in women's. Comfortable, very comfortable. These are one of my go-to shoes to slide on in the wintertime because they're easy to slip on. They're black, so they go with almost anything that I wear. Very comfortable. I wear these a lot. So yeah, these are very comfortable. I'll give these a 10. Yeah. Alright, so next, I'm an Ugglist. These are the sparkly Uggs. These are like champagne. The champagne color, I don't know, but they're gray and gold. I love them. These are like my light fairy type shoes. I love it. Pair these with some gray leggings, a white long sleeve pink shirt. Put these on. Cute. Or all gray long sleeve shirt with gray leggings and these, just cute. With some silver. So cute. But yes, you guys, like I said, I bought these with my Christmas money. I bought these actually at Ugg.com. That's the first time that I ever bought Uggs directly from Ugg. But I mean, they were on sale, I think. Or maybe not. No, they weren't on sale. They were still $200, my bad. Yeah. Also give these a 10. These are also a size 8. I based these off of my other Uggs that I could still wear from a couple years ago because this was my first time buying an Ugg shoe by myself. So I had to just wing it and I was like, hopefully they fit. And they fit perfectly. I love them. They're so comfortable. This is also one of my go-to shoes because like I said before about the other Uggs, you can slip these on. They're easy to pair. Well, they're not really easy to pair, but with the stuff that I wear, I got most of the same color. I have a lot of black, dark colored clothes. So it's kind of easy to pair if you have the same colors. So yeah, you guys. Next boot. The fighting shoes. The fight shoe 3000. These are my Timberlands. My uncle bought me these. It's my birthday, I think. I like these. I'm glad I got these. I wear these in the rain as well. I think these are more prone for you to wear in the rain, but I didn't really think about that. Because these, I won't wear these on a daily basis. These are a size. These are 6.5 in the men's. So yeah, they're a little big. Let me tie this shoe. These are really those type of shoes. I wear these every time I go to the corn maze because these are the shoes that I'm willing to get dirty like dirt by day. These are the only shoes that I'm willing to get dirty because you know the corn maze is muddy and stuff and you can't see, so you're stepping and stuff. So yes. These are my corn maze shoes. I was checking to see if there was some dirt under there. I guess she cleaned them. So glad, Nella. Thank you. So yes, you guys, these are my Timberlands. So yeah. Alright, last. Alright. So next, I have the knee boots. The boots that go all the way up to my knees. Got them off of Just Fab for some clothing website. I know I got these in wide calves because I got some big thighs and I wouldn't be able to fit a regular. I don't know if I'll be able to find the size of these. Oh yes, these are 8.5, so these were, I had to get a size like half a size up. Usually we're 8. So I had to get half a size up just to be sure because some sites online, I really don't like ordering shoes online only because some sites, they don't tell you when you need a size down. Even the size charts be wrong. Fashion Nova. But yes, you guys, I got some problems with Fashion Nova. But yes, you guys, that's the story behind these. That's these. That's these. Yeah, these. Sorry, I'm trying to do this in my fingers. Next and last of my boot section are these rain boots. So, my grandmother got these rain boots at Cracker Barrel. Like I said, you can talk about me in the comments or not. Fun fact, sorry, grandma, even though it's raining, I still forget to wear these because I don't check the weather. So, it's no point. But you know, I'm going to get to wearing them this year. I will. If we can go places. These are size 8. Like I said, my shoe size varies a lot. These are size 8. They're comfortable. They're good shoes. I just wish they were a little longer, like a little higher up to cover, like, at least to the middle of my calf. But it's fine. They're still cute, and I love them. I love the color. That's the last of my boot collection. Now, we're gonna mix this one up. So now we're gonna go to my sandals / outwear, toes out, feet out, whatever. So we're gonna start with the first out of order. All right, so these are my I need to buy me some new ones. Look, I done wore these. These are really comfortable. I recommend these. I believe these are a size 8. I believe so. These are a size 8. Alright, you guys. My camera cut off, so I'm not sure if this is a good angle. I'm sorry if it isn't. I can't really position it because I'm trying to hurry up. So, I left off on these. These are a 8, I think. Yes. So, these are a good shoe. I recommend them. They're very comfortable. I think I'll be getting these in black soon so that they can match outfits like this, because I like this outfit. This is real cute. So yes, next shoe. Sorry that I'm rushing. I was trying not to rush as much. I'll be going to my Crocs collection. So these Crocs, I bought these when I went out of town for my school for a pearl. These are, I don't know what color they are. I got these in a 8. So yeah, I got these from Mississippi. They're very comfortable. I like these. These are one of the few shoes that I have that are just regular Crocs. The rest I have, most of them have fur in them. So yes, so I can wear those in winter, but I can wear these in the summertime. So yes, I like these because the color, this is my favorite color. If you look around my room, it's that color. So yeah, you guys. These are comfortable. I recommend these very much. I love the color. Love it. But yes, these are Crocs. This is another pair of my Crocs. This is brown. My brown Crocs. These have the fur inside. I got these. These are size 8. These are comfortable as well. I love the ones with the fur inside because I can wear them during the winter time and still be comfortable without any socks. Most of the time I do wear socks with them. I wear foot and socks. But when I don't, I just go barefoot and it's still comfortable. I recommend the ones with fur as well because, like I said, they're very comfortable. I keep saying this because most of my Crocs are comfortable. I don't really know another thing. I don't really know what else to say about them. They're just, I recommend them. These are my brown ones. These are like, don't really wear these a lot because I can't really mix brown, but I'll wear them around the house. Alright, my next set of Crocs. These are my black Crocs. These are, I like these. They make my foot look small. But I got these in an 8 as well. These are the Crocs that my Nana ordered online. These and the brown ones, she ordered both of them together as a present for me for something. I don't remember. I was out somewhere. I had came back from somewhere. I came home and they were on the bed. And I was like, oh my God, my Crocs. Oh my God, you got me some more Crocs. I'm happy. Like once they found out that I was in love with Crocs, that's why my Croc collection is so big, because they just started buying these brand new Crocs. They were like, okay, these are cheap. They're gonna be some shoes. Sorry, those shoes are just handle with my camera. Well, my phone. I have my phone. I will show y'all my camera, but it's all way right there, and I don't want to mess with how I have the setting right now. But yes, my black Crocs. I love these. Wear these whenever I can try. So yeah. Next shoes, I'll be moving on to my Madden Girl shoes. These are the first Madden Girl shoes that I have. These are kind of worn out. Oh, these are worn out. Look at the bottom. Oh my gosh. I got these in the summertime. My grandmother got them for me. I don't know what size these are. Maybe they're on the other shoe, but I'm guessing these are a size 8. I'm not sure. I think my grandmother bought these in a size 8. We bought these at the Oak Court Mall, I think. The Oak Court or the Wood Chase Mall. I can't remember which one. We bought these in there. So yeah, I think it was a sale going on. And I was like, oh my gosh, I love these shoes. Please help out on my channel. I love doing YouTube videos. I want to start. I know it's been such a long time since I did a video. I need a time. The body's on fire. Ooh, love me long till you get tired. Ooh, baby, you got what I. You's a real one. I'm inspired. Break me up and get you.